Time to end this little game.
A fight. looks like the Guardian Chamber. The key to that door has to be around here somewhere.
right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you. Yes, actually, I'm not going to ask again. Don't you... Never should have come here. I'll let you live. This time.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Hello, child of Kinnereth.
It's a fine day with you around.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
But as man!
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I will stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of them. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hirsine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
If Eorland made it, it's more likely you're gripping it wrong. Find me tomorrow and we can go over it.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Are you on the hunt?
You still need to prove yourself. Are you looking for help? Just in time. I was worried I'd have to do this myself. Some rich folk had a trinket stolen, and they want us to get it back. I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day. Good, good. These aren't the most glorious jobs, but they pay well.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Yes, lad. You've been raised into the companions, I hear. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you. Sure you can handle that? Of course you can.